Sid was terrible.
Tell me about it.
What happened?
Robin Williams died 8 years ago. I remember him for voicing Genie and Fender.
But what about Batty Koda?
Yeah, that guy too.
When I read about it 8 years ago, I was shocked.
He was one of the most well-known actors in the world.
Yeah, and one of the most well-known comedians too.
I just couldn't believe it. For years, he gave us a bunch of laughs. He was one of my favorite actors. Why did he have to go?
I agree. He gave us a gift of laughter.
I didn't get to say goodbye to him.
could this happen to me? I'm practically a kiss.